A casket, what's in mama's basket?
Some veggie links
and some fish that's been.
Why, just the other day I went to grandma's house.
Smelled like you conjured up a mouse.
Eggs was frying,
ham was smelling.
In 10 minutes, she started yelling,
"Come and get it!"
And the kittens were good. I saw sugar, she said,
"I'm sure, but I can't. I'm vegetarian.
No cats and dogs, I'm not a veterinarian.
Strictly collard greens and a occasional steak
was on my plate."
Everyone's saying what to do when suckers are praying upon my well-guarded spreadsheets. Oh, why hell does it get ugly?
Asparagus tips look yummy, yummy, yummy.
Candy ends inside my tummy.
A collagen good eats. So snack some nice treats.
Apple sauce and some nice red beets.
This is what we snack on when we're questing.
No second guessing.
I don't eat no ham and eggs with a high in cholesterol.
I dig it, dig it, dig it.
Do you eat them?
No tip, do you eat them?
Not at all.
Come on again.
I don't eat no ham and eggs with a high in cholesterol.
Zero beef.
Yeah.
Eat them?
No shots and you eat them?
Nope.
Not at all.
Bridge! Hey, ha, ha, ha. Ka-doom, 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 ka-doom.